You're not in it.
Wait a minute. This is filming.
Okay.
You're taking a video, huh? There's a raccoon in our cabin. I don't give food to animals now. You come out here and say hello to our neighbor.
Come in.
Come out here and say hello
I'm
to our
neighbor. I'm already, honey. I came in because they came like following me.
The raccoons?
Yes.
Is there more than one?
Yes, there was another one. I thought they were going to eat the soap, but they didn't touch the soap. They were smart enough to...
People must be feeding them or something.
I know, because I was like, oh, cute, a raccoon is coming. And then it started getting closer to me.
It's going, nuh-uh.
Okay, I'm going to go inside.
Oh, yeah, I see the other one now.
And I went inside and closed the door, and it came up to the door, hun.
See, that's what people feed them, and then they get...
Yeah, or they're, you know, they know where to come for food. I mean, I was glad they got some water, but yeah, I didn't know if it was rabbit or not, so I just
got it. They seem to be...
They're pretty cute.
And some pipes. Yeah.
I guess it's just a place to rest. Oh. But listen,
came from that direction. Happy anniversary. I think there's a campground up there. I see a pavilion, so this probably is one on the map.
Oh, okay.
We're on the right trail. Some wonderful graffiti in this.
Well, better this than the trees.
True. I painted a little flower on there.
Where? Where's the flower?
Right here, here.
Oh, that's cute.
Ah, breeze.
There's some ducks over there, huh?
Hmm. Got a little ways to kind of finish the walk. Two miles around this lake.
So there's a little playground here, too.
Yeah. I guess they have little lectures or something over there. I know. It's a little peninsula. Probably people fish or just sit and chill.
This is for fishing, huh? You gotta have a long line for it, though.
Oh, yeah, there was a turtle in there.
See?
Yeah, there's a snapping turtle in there.
I swear that your owner
is supposed to be the...
There's a spider web right here.
I can't see it.
Look where my finger is.
There's Aaron's finger. I can't.
Stand where I'm standing. You can see the light reflected. Look at it. I just touched it.
Oh, yeah. I can see. No.
Just didn't want you to run into that.
Thank you. Welcome. Was there a sign we saw that said this is a kid's wading pool?
Yes, it was on those paperwork.
It's muddy, underground, and so if you got some really tough kids. Well, that's where we go. Turn around and go back.
Did you film this part of it?
I'm about to. Okay. I'm still filming. Now, they actually engineered this little waterfall for this trail, so. notice, and it stopped.